McGee Creek. Some good gold, good trout fishing down there.
Hey, it seems like it would be real easy just to walk down there and slip right in that river. It's not very deep though.
That would only happen to city slickers.
No, that's me.
Come on, I'll help you.
Hop in, dude.
Okay, down there.
You're climbing right there.
You climb right there? Hey, Coco. She wants to go swimming. Okay, let's get you back up. McGee Creek, McGee Campground, up here by Lake Crowley in Inyo County, California. Just checking out the campground here. They've got sewer, water, electric, no cable, no Wi-Fi. So you definitely are close to boondocking, not quite. Definitely away from it all.
We do get 5 Reno's channels though. They come in nice and clear. Look at the tent.
5 Reno channels?
Yeah, it's like an ideal satellite channel. It's real easy to get into.
How hot's it going to be today?
Too hot.
Too hot?
It's supposed to be 83, it'll probably be 103.
That'll be cooler than home.
Now what's over there? And where do the bats hang?
The bats? I don't know. There's no mosquitoes here because there's bats that eat them. What'd they say, 1,200 a...
A minute.
1,200 mosquitoes a minute?
Yeah.
Wow. Good thing there's mosquitoes, they'd probably eat up. Ice, firewood, and ice cream bars.
It's not one mosquito. All the bats eat 1,200 a minute.
Oh, all the bats eat 1,200 a minute. Those flowers.
Oh, wildflowers. There's places to go see the wildflowers. To the end of July.
Well, let's go across that bridge.
Why don't we go later when I don't have to do a little more exploring?
Okay. Well, let's head back then. And there's the flare and the view. your hat went. Where'd it went to? Okay, where are we gonna go? That goes up to McGee Creek.
Huh.
Park.
Can
you keep talking about going for a buggy ride? If you want to go for a buggy ride, let's go for a buggy ride. If you don't want to go for a buggy ride, then let's not talk about it. But we keep talking about going for a buggy ride. Let's go for a buggy ride. What kind of trees are those? That's cocoa. Did you bring your fishing pole? How's cocoa doing? Smile. What little store?
Okay.
We just pointed up the road.
Yeah, we're moving on that back road over there, and there's a little store right there. It's about 10 minutes away.
You must be talking about Tom's place.
No, that other little one where the residential area was. There's a little store there.
Yeah. See how far he's hung way over there?
Yeah.
Hmm? Oh, no, look at these flowers. Oh. looks like a badminton. It's closed. Oh, it closed at 8. Is that a pass through there? Is there a bridge right there? Those are nice shaded places, huh? Well, that's a camp spot right there. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know if we could... Yes, we could fit down in there. Let's go down there.
No, I'd rather you go and get my hand.
Beautiful. Let's go across the bridge.
Across the bridge. Over
to the lakes or ponds.
like a little beastie in the past. Running in here.
Mm-hmm.
I saw a bee on one of these white flowers today.
That waterfall?
Yeah, just see. Fish are white. Sit down, Cooper. Sit down, honey. Sit. Do you want to walk around this way?
It'll end there. You want to try? I'll follow it. You want me to go or you want to go? Yeah. Don't touch anything. This is probably the end of the road.
I don't know. Maybe it goes around.
It's pretty rough over there.
Is it?
Come on. go around that way. Beautiful, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Where's Yancy? Or Fancy? Is it Fancy? Well, you want to go for that one or no? You getting bit?
Something. Is it time for mosquitoes?
Pretty soon.
This is where we're fancy.
Yeah.
She was
running all over here. That's so neat how it just kind of flows right out through there. I'm feeling the mosquitoes.
Are you taking a picture of me walking?
Oh, do you want me to?
No.
Mm-hmm.
go back and make our salad. And then after I do that, then I'll put the rice and the fish in.
Sure. This is a prime example of Eastern Sierra Creek environment. Why it's so full. Can't find campgrounds like this. See, it's not going to be as buggy up here. Mosquitoes.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. I get that storage.
Mm-hmm. Back at last.
Not soon.